sadā santuṣṭa-manasaḥ sarvāḥ śivamayā diśaḥ śarkarā-kaṇṭakādibhyo yathopānat-padaḥ śivam sadā santuṣṭa-manasaḥ. This beautiful shloka describes the joy of being satisfied with whatever we get in life. Sadā santuṣṭa-manasaḥ, one who is always happy and satisfied within his heart. Sarvāḥ śivamayā diśaḥ, for such a person, all the directions are filled with auspiciousness. There is no misfortune in his life because he is always satisfied with whatever he gets in life. An example is given to explain this concept. ޝަރْކަރާ-ಕಂಟಕಾದಿಭ್ಯೋ means a person who is wearing shoes will not be affected by any pebbles or thorns or rocks on the pathway. So while we are walking on the pathway, if there are some stones and pebbles on the pathway, your feet will be hurt. But if you are wearing shoes, they will not affect you. Similarly, if we have this protection of the satisfaction, the spirit of satisfaction, we will not be affected by any difficulties in this world. If we don't have greed, if we don't have envy, if we don't have pride, but if we only have satisfaction with whatever blessings that we have received honestly by our own efforts from God, so we will be completely satisfied. Yathopānat padaḥ śivam, our entire path of spiritual life or even life in this material world is completely happy to the degree we are satisfied with whatever we have. Hare Krishna.
For more such devotional programs, please watch Hare Krishna Television. To get this channel, please contact your cable or DTH operator. For more information, please call 8767-845-845.